A very good evening to all of you. At the outset, I would like to congratulate Axis Bank Foundation for contributing meaningfully in the lives of a million households. I think this is something commendable. In fact, we have always seen that in our culture, we have given a lot of emphasis on giving back to the society. But not much efforts are being seen from those in the society who have ability and capacity to give back. But I am very happy that Axis Bank, which is rightly told by Shikha ma'am, one of the fastest growing bank in the country, decided that through its foundation, they will try and reach a million households to really transform the people who are of that class, which is poor, which is vulnerable. And it's really heartening to know. To set a goal is very important, but to reach a goal, to hit a goal, is more important, and that you could achieve. And the income in these households has doubled. I think that has been a very meaningful contribution done by the Axis Bank Foundation. Today, when we are holding this third conference on partnership in sustainable development goals, I think in the last millennium, while we were hitting the new millennium, under the aegis of United Nations, all of us were concerned about Millennium Development Goals. And a lot of effort was put in to achieve the Millennium Development Goals. And a country like India took a lot of efforts to achieve Millennium Development Goals. By the time the millennium arrived, the world understood that unless the component of sustainability is added to any of its achievement, to any of its goal, the world would not survive. The amount of pollution, the amount of poverty, the amount of inequality, the amount of gender bias we have developed in past 50 years is something which we have to work on. Because every single generation is responsible for what it gives to the next generation. And I think the world came together and United Nations set these 17 sustainable development goals and has set up a timeline to achieve it. India has also set a very ambitious goal of achieving the sustainable development goals, what is more important is that this fight, this journey of achieving sustainable development goals is not possible only if it is a government program, only if it is a government concern. It has to be the society and communities program. Every responsible section of the society, be it an individual or a corporate, has to contribute. And when we come together, when we forge partnerships, when the capabilities are shared, they add to each other, and we accelerate the achievement of these sustainable development goals. As rightly told by Shikha ma'am, in the government we started this program of village social transformation. In 1,000 villages which are of lowest HDI, we have selected and we have devised a program where we'll achieve the sustainable development goals in these 1,000 villages in a stipulated time, forging alliances with the corporates, with the NGOs, with the civil society. And today, I think this has become India's biggest program, where the big corporates, the civil society, and the government has come together. When our Prime Minister says that we need to convert PPP into PPPP, where public is government, private is corporate or private sector, and the third P is people. The partnership not only of public and private, but also people's partnership. Because in any process of development, the focus has to be on the people. They are the biggest stakeholders. So it is perhaps a PPPP partnership where public, private, and people have come together. And what government can bring to the table? It is entire machinery which government can bring. But more than that, the private sector brings efficiency. It brings innovation. It brings new technology. And if the government machinery and the corporate excellence come together with a very people-centric program, what we can achieve in 10 years is achievable in 2 to 3 years. And I'm very happy that the Axis Bank Foundation is also our partner in this, one of the biggest and of its kind program of village social transformation, where in 5 years' time will totally change 1,000 villages which are of the lowest HDI and will take them to the level of the best achieved HDI in the country, and maybe more than that. And I think it is possible because of this partnership. Government of Maharashtra has also started water conservation program Jalyukt Shivar, where we are trying to do drought proofing. By now we have achieved 11,000 villages, we have made them drought proof. 5,000 villages will be added more this year. And the sustainability of this program is its key. What we are really trying to do is not to create artificial new structures, but to reclaim and rejuvenate what nature has already given to us. We are trying to reclaim the entire watersheds as they were created by nature. And in this program as well, huge partnerships have been forged. Various trusts, foundations, and people, NGOs, members of civil society, they've come together and they've made it a people's program. And I'm very happy that in 5 years' time, we will make at least 25,000 villages in Maharashtra drought-proof or water-neutral. They won't require any water to be transported from outside. Whatever water they require for drinking purposes, for irrigation purposes, or non-irrigation purposes would be conserved and preserved in the same village. I think employment is one sector where we have to work more. And your endeavor to double the income, to provide various means of income, is very critical, because with the demographic advantage and with the gender equality goal, empowering people is most important, and that empowerment can come only through the various alternate sources of employment. And I think this goal, which today Shikha ma'am has again said that in next 5 years you would like to achieve 1 million houses more, 2 million houses more, I think I must congratulate you. I think you should clap for yourself. You should give applause for yourself. So it is a goal which is going to transform the country. One single entity is aiming to make the income double for 2 million households is something I think really worth congratulating. From Government of Maharashtra, I would like to extend you my all best wishes. And I would also like to add at this point that in any such endeavor, we are ready to partner with you. We are ready to add our machinery with you. We are ready to align and set our programs so as to accelerate all your programs. Maybe if we come together, you have now decided 2 million, it can become 4 million, and we can set a new record. With this, I would like to wish all the best to this conference, all the best to Axis Bank Foundation, Axis Bank. Let us join together and achieve the sustainable development goals for India, Maharashtra. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra.